Well, thanks for visiting us this morning at Arklatexhomepage.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Marses with your Friday morning forecast update. We'll start out pretty cold early today, and it will be a cool Friday, but we'll actually see a little bit of sun finally return today, even though we'll probably wake up to a few clouds this morning. But your temperatures in most areas running in the 30s. We've had a little bit of cloud cover develop as well, so there are some locations that have been held in the 40s here, and this will be our last batch of clouds. Once we get this morning deck of clouds to move out of here, we should see plenty of sun kind of pop out through the late morning and afternoon hours today. So overall, kind of a cool but pleasant Friday for us, and we'll be a little bit warmer to start out the weekend tomorrow. But as far as things that we are seeing out there, there's a little bit of fog again across the I-20 corridor, especially over in Minden. Don't expect any widespread dense fog this morning, but there will definitely be some patchy fog spots out there through the morning commute. And your winds today out of the northwest, about 5 to 10 miles per hour. So even though we see the sun today, the northwest wind continuing to push some cool air into the region. So your highs will likely be in the low to mid 50s today, and again with a west and southwest wind returning tomorrow, we'll likely jump back into the 60s. Futurecast here showing the clouds this morning kind of zipping out of here pretty quickly, so may just be mostly sunny through the afternoon. If you have any outdoor plans this evening, it will be a cold night with lows in the 30s, but we don't have any rain in the forecast tonight or tomorrow, but we do have a cold front that will move through on Sunday, so we'll likely see the clouds pick up ahead of that kind of late Saturday. And for Sunday, we'll probably turn mostly cloudy, drop a few degrees, which will put most of us back in the 50s, and I've included just a 10% chance of rain, and it's with that activity you see popping up there, which maybe mainly be south of Interstate 20, but we'll just kind of keep an eye on that. Even if we do see a little bit of rain on Sunday, it's not expected to be a lot of it. So 32 is freezing. We'll have a lot of locations kind of settle very close to that tonight, so if you're worried about any plants that may be susceptible to a freeze, make sure you do make plans to either bring those inside or maybe cover those up. In the 7-day forecast showing you a little bit of a warm up tomorrow, followed by a little bit of a cool down Sunday, but we should have very enjoyable and dry weather conditions next week, as we'll likely see a run of highs in the 60s Tuesday through Thursday, starting to look like maybe next Friday, Saturday, we could see some rainfall move through the region. So it's, this weekend will be a good weekend to be outside, kind of questionable next weekend, so make sure you take advantage of that.